about the bikes and everything else later on, but it's good to see what these lads have been riding since they were kids, and they've developed their skills, not only for doing competitions and travelling around the world to do the trials in competitions, but obviously doing stunt shows like this. These are the On The Edge boys, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, one more time! So Jack, who's been practising on these obstacles, and we've invited him to do the show, and just said, hang on a minute, have I got a ride down there? Well, it's got to get down there somehow, hasn't it? It was about 4 years ago when Jack was last here. There you go, beautifully done. So yeah, Jack used to go all over with us doing the shows, and then he's had this off time out in Vegas. I mean, Vegas. Sherman and Elmer, I mean, it's no comparison, is there? I'd rather be here. Here we go. Here we go. Come on, mate. Yes. Oh, good. And he's there, and that's more like it. Come on, let's hear it for Jack. Right, that puts a bit of pressure on JC now, doesn't it? Right, Jack. Imagine it's a championship and there's money involved. Yeah. Like a fiver. Here we go, come on Jack. Yes. Oh, and that is how you do it to perfection. Hang on. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, speak for the boys. Here we go, right. Gets going first. It's going to miss the two steps out. Land on the top of the truck. Here we go, go on that deck, line it up, go on there, go on, nowhere near, quick up! That, ladies and gentlemen, in the professional world of stunt riding, was a cock up. That was, oh my, that was, that's it. Top, it's new, honestly. Well, newish. So what he said he'd do is stop it for a moment for a photo opportunity. Right, get a photo opportunity, Jack. Get a smile. You ready? Three. Have you got it? That's not the case. He's just clutched it up. Right. Pressure's on then, Dave. That was pretty pathetic, wasn't it? We only used to have four of these, then we put six in this show, and you can't get over two of them. Right, Deco shows how to do it. Look at this, this is more like it. Here we go. Oh, hi. Halfway there now, Deco. Go on, come on, cheer him on, team. Let's get him to the end. Here we go. Go on, mate. You can do this on your first go. You can do it on your first go. see if Jack can get to the end. Here we go. Come on, JC.
Here we go, and he's up there, absolutely perfect.
allow what's called a minder, which is somebody who catches it. If it all goes wrong, they do the catch it, because these lads will ride up really big steps, rock steps, waterfalls, and so on. So Gek's going to be the minder now. Right then, boys and girls, you've been really good. The last thing you're going to see in this show today, you give them some encouragement, get the ball rolling, get the cheering, shouting. Come on, let's do it for JC. Come on, mate. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go.